Spoiler alert, fans of Grey's Anatomy are going to be saying goodbye to another fan favorite. After more than a decade at Grey Sloan Memorial Hospital, Dr. Jackson Avery is leaving. On Thursday, ABC announced that Jesse Williams, who plays Jackson, will appear in his final episode on May 20th. In a statement obtained by People, Williams says, quote, "I will forever be grateful for the boundless opportunities provided to me." Williams goes on to thank the network, studio, crew, and his fellow castmates, including Ellen Pompeo and Debbie Allen. He adds, quote, "As an actor, director, and person, I have been obscenely lucky to learn so much from so many, and I thank our beautiful fans who breathe so much energy and appreciation into our shared worlds." Williams shares that the experience of creating the show is a gift he will carry always, saying, "I am immensely proud of our work, our impact, and to be moving forward with so many tools, opportunities, allies, and dear friends." News of Williams' impending exit came on the same day as the return of Sarah Drew, who played Jackson's romantic interest, Dr. April Kepner, before she left the show at the end of season 14. During the episode, Jackson visits April after seeing his father, where he tries to get some perspective on his life. He tells April that he's decided to run the family's Avery Foundation because he wants to reallocate funds to people who the country has abused. This means he has to leave Seattle and move to Boston, and he asks for April and their daughter Harriet, along with April's husband Matthew, to come with him. At first, April is reluctant, but she eventually agrees. Jackson is thrilled and offers to convince Matthew, but April reveals that she and Matthew actually split up because they just couldn't come to terms with their past.